You are the most heartless brain I've ever worked for.
And you are stupid, Bishop.
Bill. Ugh.
Gordon, I'm afraid that as a child, your mother beat you.
I'm still here. I'm still standing. Come on, bring it on. Ha! Ha! Double ha! So, when do we get to heaven? but what do?
We just sit in the truck and we're gonna keep circling the block.
That's it.
Besides, Mom living with me would be dangerous. And anyway, she hates me.
Oh, she doesn't hate you.
Right, she doesn't hate me. Why do you have all these anyway?
Well, I like birds. And you should too, since you're a bird brain.
You're a nice guy. Go ahead, dump her over. You'll be doing the world a favor.
I knew it was my destiny to go to Dr. Luki and to help him spread the word that the newly discovered comet, Klosa Kali, is a sign from our alien saviors that are waiting just behind it. They're ready to take away all the good people of Earth who are ready to return to their home planet.
He truly will not be a candidate for the Great Migration, will he, Dr. Luki?
Not at all, and he'll have to eat our cosmic dust. You had me drag a whole camera crew down here for one lousy suicide.
My professional name is Wanda LaFlash.
Wanda LaFlash. I wonder I didn't recognize you.
I know, with my clothes on. Leave me alone.
Nobody slaps Tony Moore. Nobody slaps Tony Moore's face. Nobody punches Tony Moore.
You are dying, right? I'm going fast. Just don't turn me over to the police.
I won't because you want me to. And I can't because you want me to. Because the need I want is the want you need, and we both want the same thing, which is what we need. But I won't play the sap for you, because after that, I'll never stop needing you.
You must not have been completely dead. Somebody found you, and they're saving your life.
You mean I'm going back?
Hey, lighten up. Let's face the music and dance.
Christ, couldn't you wait till after I left? Don't be alarmed, folks. Larry had a little overdose. Sleeping pills, cold pills, aspirin.
It's not all bad. His headache's gone.
Well, should we induce vomiting?
Show him your tattoo.
Larry, come on! Dennis, keep him up!
Embarrassing!
Come on. Hello!
Decided I'll go to the party, all right. But before the night's over, I'm going to shoot all of the guests.
And what do you do?
I'm a grape sucker.
Do it again.
What?
That! Soon everyone will have the same teeth, and the whole world will live in perfect harmony. Anyone lose a gun?
No, mine's maroon.
Is that you?
About time you learned the truth.
We had a lovely time here tonight, and I don't ever want to come back here again.